Slager, three-quarters of the outside wings, very relaxed in the runner. Bowman sitting very quiet. He's having it back. McDonald just easing back a little bit. It looks as though trying to find a way off the fence. Then came Shillelagh and Dance last. No surprises yet. They've got 900 to run. Basket time a length clear from Harlem. Then Hartnell, Happy Clapper. Now he starts the run on wings. He's starting to move forward. Just shading Kluger. Then he's in its good position back on the inside of Shillelagh and Dance coming to the turn. The Rocky Basket time, two is clear. Hartnell goes to second gear in chase. Now Happy Clapper and Winks is rounding them up. Coming right around the field. Kluger takes an inside run. She's going for home already, Winks. She beats off Hartnell. Kluger going out the inside. Happy Clapper can't go on. Winks is 2 lengths clear. Sticks on, then came Hartnell, but she's well clear, Winks, inside the final 100 metres. Today we farewell an Australian icon, the greatest of all time. Winks wins a third.